I hope I didn't lose my. I don't think I lost my progress. Let's see. Yeah, I still got it. Alright. But yeah, since they updated it, I was trying it with multiplayer, but since it just crashed, to make it more stable to play, I'm going to disable multiplayer. Alright. Alright, and this should prevent future crashes. I'm all alone now, but this way at least the game shouldn't crash. Yo, this dude doesn't give you the derelict for free anymore. I guess I have to buy one. Huh. I'll be damned. Space station, where are you? Hey, where my name's actually stuck. My name's back. Nope, just this one. None of the other systems. Oh well. See, I forget what side is the scrap dude on. This one. Alright. Thought may as well upgrade the suit if I can. Let's see. 1 million. Yeah. Got room to. I can afford that. Any upgrades? Let's see. If it ain't S class, it's a pass. I never took notice of all these people standing down here at the bottom before. That's weird. Huh. Because it used to be just like one person per ship, and I only see one ship besides my own. I'm just curious, did they say something different? Huh, and it says visit it. I guess they're standing down there. Yep, might as well go through the word process since I talked to them. What I'm curious to know is I'm not sure how it's going to work. Like, in Season 2, is it going to be like a reset where you launch on a planet, you know, as a newbie again? Or are you going to keep your progress you have now and start and continue? I don't know. I kind of think it's going to start you over again. I could be wrong, though. I kind of think it should start you over again, because it won't be a challenge if you keep all your powerful stuff for Season 2. I won't care really either way, though. Maximum or four? I think three is maximum, right? Let's see. Yeah, three is maximum. Alright, and what did I just get? So, shield. So, three is the max, so I gotta put this guy in here. And so, we got three of the E-code one already. What's that? Radioactive. Yep. I think that's it. Yep, those were all my upgrades. Yep, as long as I'm here, might as well mission stack. Oh, I got these in progress already. Alright. It's probably... I already gave my gift, but we'll try again. Yep. Alright. Now... let's do the derelict mission. Knock out phase 4. Man, they used to give these away for free every week. I can't believe I had to spend 5 million units for it. I used to get for free every week. Oh, well. Give a quick review again. So, this will be done tomorrow. And let's see. Okay. Do this now. What's the prize? Frigate modular. Nice. Horrific flesh helmet. I wonder if it's new. That might be new. Maybe yes, maybe no. I forget. Let's see. All right. Let's do it. Oh, yo, that was a 2-for-1. That counted as the anomaly. Huh. Well, that was a surprise. All right. So let's see. We got Supreme Pulse. Well, we'll see what we got here soon enough. All right. Huh. Okay.
Oh, I was connected to Twitch.
Nice. Did you get some drops already and you didn't even know it? You can click claim, I think. It'll show you. Let's see, so... I'm going to arrange these a little bit. Let's see, what's this? Pulse engine. There we go.
Well, I only got a small percent.
Technically, you don't even have to watch it. You can just turn a Twitch stream, like right before bedtime, and just leave it running on your phone and go to sleep and wake up in the morning and have them all.
Watching a stream or...
Yep. I actually unlocked all of the drops by watching my own stream as well. Or not watching it, but it is, I just left my phone on when I was playing the game. Yep. And then the other day, I went on the planet, and I named The Rock, "Get your free drops here," and I just left my stream run 24 hours... with me just standing there so anybody could get easy drops. Alright, let's see. Knock this bad boy out. We've done this before, so we'll just do a speed run.
Oh, I know what I'm doing to...
Nice. So let me see something here.
Man.
Nice. It's hard to believe I've been playing this game off and on since 2016. I might as well get all the stuff. I was gonna do a speed run, but like, you know what? I might as well collect everything here. Why not? I truly think this mission, right, the derelict missions, how it's a random map every time. I kind of think this is their practice run for creating an RPG game where it's like randomly generated dungeons to fight dragons and monsters with swords and spells and stuff. I could be wrong though. Like they could easily remap this to caverns and rooms and old-fashioned treasure chests, right? Again, that's just me thinking out loud. Oh, I almost missed this guy. Spawn yet? Oh, there they are. These damn giant space fleas. I am just going to exit stage left. They might follow me. Ooh, I have to go back out there anyway. I never saw this count as creatures before. Might be remembering wrong. But this counted as me killing creatures. I wonder if I could just skip these guys. See you guys, I'm going home. Oh, they are following me. Rather than fight a bunch of space fleas, I'm going to avoid that little nest over there. Oh! These little buggers were persistent. Another nest must have busted open. Ooh, I don't have a dioxide supply. I gotta be careful with these batteries. Not good, not good. From this location, right? Yeah. So, oh, where am I going? Aha. There's a new door. Oh crap, it just popped in it. Oh no. Yep, respawn creature 7. 7 remaining spawns. Oh, right next to it, of course it had to be next to the nest. Go, 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 go. I'm being attacked. Alright. Normally I would defeat them, but I have limited batteries, and this, I think, is the final part of the mission right here. And then I will get the achievement. There it is! Alright, let's get out of here. Bloop. We're next to a heater, where it's safe. Yes. Alright, let's check it out. Alright, so phase 4, collect reward. Oh, does it give you all of them automatically? It looks like it. Or a bunch of the stuff, anyway. Alright. Get on the ship.
Hey, got to go.
All right, man. Have a good one. Okay, so that's done tomorrow. This is done now. So I gotta do these. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I'm doing something real quick.